beautiful Bridget. Here we are, before our family and friends, and before God, I want to pledge my love to you. I pledge to live a godly life, one that will honor you and that will honor God, to be sensitive and strong, to stand by you through thick and thin. You're spunky, you're fun, and you're oh so caring. Thank you for being you, Bridge. And also thank you for letting me be me. I look forward to this journey of a lifetime with you. I love you so much.
Ryan Henson Whitehead, you have such a patient and caring heart. Your love for people and how much they mean to you is so humbling and attractive. I value your commitment to God, and may we always communicate to the best of our ability, encourage one another, love intimately, strive to be our best, go on tons of adventure, stay young in our hearts, and keep God number one on this marriage together as a team. May you always know how much you mean to me. I love you, Ryan, and will for the rest of our lives together.
When I hold you in my arms, love, something changes. It's the strangest feeling, the things that used to matter, they don't matter to me. When I see you and you're smiling, how my heart aches, so full it is about to break. You make me believe in love. I could never count all the ways that you change me, baby. Every day the sky is a deeper shade of blue when I'm with you. When I hear you